The familiar my father left me. I put it on a table and stare at it. The other two walked off somewhere else. I'm all alone right now. Not that there's any need to worry about them seeing me. This is weird. Part of me wants to see it, and part of me doesn't. I don't understand this feeling. Did Kotaro or Gil look at what's in here? I kinda want to ask them what's in it. I think I know what it is. It's simple. I'm afraid of what it might show me. I haven't thought about my parents in a very long time. I've been trying not to remember them. Why not? Because remembering them would have made me sad. That's right. I need to accept this. I touch the little familiar with my hand. A warm sensation suddenly returns to me. Words appear in my mind. My father's words. I search my own memories. What did Dad sound like? I can't remember his voice anymore. So, if whoever's seeing this isn't my daughter, Chihaya, please give this to her if you can. If you can't, please burn this. To Chihaya. These memories only appear as text. This only brings back feelings I didn't like. I didn't like school that much. I've infiltrated several of them by transferring. There were lots of people there who had things I didn't. So I told them I didn't like them. Usually that was enough to make them all avoid me. It was all because of where I was born. I made an effort not to think about that very much. And I managed not to. I didn't want to think badly of my parents, but on some days I did. To Chihaya, if you're hearing this, I'm probably not with you anymore. If I'm perfectly fine then, it's kind of embarrassing, so don't tell me you found it. And definitely don't tell Mom. Wah, I'm making an idiot out of myself now. That's right. Dad was very playful. The memories are coming back to me. I remember him being embarrassed when Mom made fun of him. That's the kind of man he was. Anyway, if I'm gone now, I'm sorry. We've been having fights with the Guardian near Kazamatsuri for a long time. It's a part of working here. I don't think anything's going to happen, but it's still dangerous, so I don't mind if you hold a grudge. I don't mind if you hate me. If that helps you live, Chihaya, then that's for the best. But I was very happy to have you and to be able to live here with your mother. I'm so happy you are with us, Chihaya.
Otosan.
Times when he played with me. Times when we ate together. Times when he scolded me. Times when he praised me. The things I always tried not to think about regained their color. At the same time, I felt it. The thing I hated most. The thing I most wanted to forget. Why can't I ever see this man again? That void will never be filled. Those times are all in the past. Chihaya, just imagining being separated from you makes me want to cry. If that ever happens, I'll probably say this. I wanted to be with you longer. But please find someone. Maybe a friend, maybe a lover. But please find someone you can spend the rest of your life with. Please find someone who can walk the same path as you. To me, your mother was that person. Chihaya, you and I, it's probably harder for us to find a person like that than most. But I'm sure you can do it. So, please find that someone. Tears come out. I was holding them back, but I've locked away my memories all this time to prevent it, but find someone to share your life with, Chihaya. That's your father's wish. Ah, dinner's ready. Wow, I didn't mean to record that. He was always like this. I loved him. I loved my mother and father. Now I can accept that. These are precious memories. I don't want to forget these. I stand outside the door.
Tadaima. それと、行ってきます。
I say that to my memories. Okay.
Kotaro!
Did you look at it?
ええ。
I see. Kotaro scratches his head and nods a few times. I only saw a little, so I can't say much. What did it say?
秘密です。
Okay.
あの、ギルは？姿が見えないんですけど。
He went away somewhere.
はい？どこって。
We probably won't see him again. He said he would stop whatever's redirecting the power spot's energy. He's probably annoying the hell out of Prez right now. So, he's off doing that right now.I don't know what happened, but Kotaro's eyes are a little wet.
Kotaro?
He told me to keep going, just like Pani. So I need to go. Including your dad? I nod. Hey, Chihaya.
Hi.
Let's get married. Once this fight is over, let's get married. Ah, that's right. We've picked fights with both Gaia and Guardian. Guess we'll have to elope. We might have to run away, just the two of us. Would you not want to?
Yeah, じゃないですけど、なんかこう、もっとあるじゃないですか。ほら。
I think now is the right time. It's kinda a death flag, but I definitely want to die. If we are gonna walk together, I'll walk with you forever.If we have to run, then I'll run with you forever. I'll never stop fighting.
Kotaro wa baka desu ne.
I am pretty stupid.
Demo nanka, unazui chan watashi mo baka mitai janai desu ka. Nan desu?
Does that mean you'll marry me?
Dakara...
I nod. Okay. Kotaro nods back. Yes!Kotaro holds his fist in the air. Let's go. So, Tennoji Kotaro will marry Otori Chihaya and spend the rest of his life with her.
だからそんな恥ずかしいことを叫ばないでください。
I do that half to see her reactions.
意地悪いです。
The other half was pumping myself up for the fight. This is the last one after all. Okay, let's go.Kotaro takes a step forward. So do I. On the same path. What's wrong? Let's go.
行きますよ。
Dad. I already found someone. We aim for the Column of Light. That's probably the place where Gil said all the power is being gathered.That murmuring rings out in a silent place. Two sets of footsteps, the sounds of cloth is ruffling, all of it reaches our ears. I close my eyes without stopping. A few steps. My other senses all sharply detect things in all directions. I didn't use my power. I'm just double checking that I'm still here. I think Sakuya taught me this too. Have I reached that level yet? Without throwing away my humanity? No.I won't throw anything away. I remember all the past fights. I've rewritten my body several times. But my feelings have never changed. I open my eyes. This is the last stand. Now, let's change the world. The stupid 2-bit scriptwriter has arrived. Prez stands up. Lifeless eyes glare at me. This is the end, Prez.
もうこんなことやめていいじゃないですか。ガイアもこの町はもう放棄するしかないと思います。それに指導者のいないガイアなんてもう負けなんですよ。世界は維持されるんです。
ワンスマイル。
バカね、失敗したならやり直せばいいじゃない。それに何もかも終わりなら私の勝ちということじゃない。
Akane-san...
Prez, the light isn't on your side anymore. I know for a fact you can't beat me now. There's nothing you can do to win.
うるさい小バエは叩き潰すに限る結局お前たちもそう私に勝てる勝てるから何だというの力を振るって屈服させるだけの話勝者だから敗者は言うことを聞けというの何をしてもいいという醜い競争原理に支配されているお前たちこそまず自らを顧みるべきだ醜い醜いって
信念を通そうとすることの何が醜いんですか?力を振るうってことは、茜さんの言うように醜いところだってあると思います。けど、それが裏なら表だってちゃんと存在してるんです。いいことだってあるじゃないですか。
Chihaya, that's enough. Prez is a bit sick right now. We need to nurse her back to health.
四半世紀も生きていない小僧が何を知った口を聞く?
A quarter century? Hey, what's that behind you? Is that thing possessing you?
うるさい! この古い醜さも恐ろしさも、汚らわしさもおぞましさも知らない。四半世紀も生きないガキが何を!
About that, it's possible to ignore all that stuff and to live for the good parts instead.
黙れ黙れ黙れ黙れ黙れ黙れ黙れ!
Guess the Q&A is over. I wasn't expecting Prez to back down just from us lecturing her. Resolving conflicts with words really is hard. If you plan on fighting from the start, talking won't change that. A giant holds its fist up in the air. Chihaya and I both leap to one side. Slow but heavy. While his fist is down, a two-handed sword would be good here. I produce my Aurora instantly. Chihaya, get away! I tell her that. Then, I check the giant's hand. After shattering the ground, I can see it has several wounds. I should have no trouble cutting into him. Prez thinks this thing will stop us. Prez. Sorry, but... I leap toward the giant. I aim for its right shoulder. Before the giant can move, I land. My Aurora sinks into it. Then, as I fall down, I cut through his chest. Next, I move my body as if making sure I landed. Next, the left side. I slice through it again. The giant loses balance and falls over. This guy's weak. Krivoy Rok was harder and faster, just more threatening in general. This guy has none of that. Even Kilimanjaro and Fuego had it. But this guy doesn't even have any speed or special attacks. Nishikujo-san, Shizuru, Sakuya, all of them. Everyone I've seen fight has been stronger than this. This won't even slow us down. Did you know I fought toe-to-toe with Gaia's strongest familiar? You're just a rich girl playing with dolls. This isn't even a fight. You would have been better off summoning 1,000 dogs. Yeah, I was starting to notice. I'm finally really strong. Prez, you've always been relying on someone or something else. Have you ever wanted to get strong yourself? You can change yourself, you know. That's the big difference between us. At that moment, red light appears at Prez's feet. What is she? No. I recognize this.
そこまでよ。
Nishikujo-san!
間に合ったみたいね。
And Chizuru! Yay!
外の魔物たちは、みんな騎士団の人たちが片付けている。
Chizuru!
小太郎、やっぱり、こうするのがいいと思ったんだ。
来てくれた! ですね。間に合ってよかった。
Yeah, thanks.
負けね。結局こうして弱い者が淘汰されていく。そんな世の中を崩したかったのに。
She takes a few steps back.The column of light is right behind her. Press backs into it. I gulp. I, Shizuru, and Nishikujo-san all rush toward press and hold out our hands. But someone rushed in before any of us, even though she was the farthest away. But she grabbed Senri Akane's hand.
いい加減にしてください、Akane-san!
Chihaya clutches her hand.
ま、話しなさい。もう何もないじゃない。
She pulls her back.
Akane-san, どんな思いがあったって、生きれば生きられるんです。何があったって、何か見つけられるんです。どんなものを見て、Akane-san がどんな思いなのか、私にははっきりとはわからないですけど、嫌なことばっかりじゃなかったはずです。私に言ったのは、Akane-san じゃないですか。友達作っていいってできるんですよ。何があってもきっとどこかでは。
そんなことだけじゃない。私ガイアの聖女でそうしなければならなくて、そうしてきた人たちのことはどうすればいいの。
今ここで生きてるアカネさんにはそんなの関係ないです。逃げたって、逃げてる道だって、それは歩いて行ってる道になるんです。そうするしかないんだったら、今あなたを掴んでる私の手は何なんですか。あなたに駆け寄った周りのみんなは何なんですか。アカネさん、おかけの時だって本当はみんなの中に入りたいって思ってたんじゃないですか。
Chihaya presses her face against Prez's chest and continues.
二人でいた時、たまに隠しきれなくて、笑いながら小太郎のこととか話してたじゃないですか。いいんですか。そんなのなくしてもあるじゃないですか。アカネさんにも。だっても何もないです。いいんです。私たちは歩いてても。私たちは、私はそうしてほしいんです。
Chihaya shakes Prez several times as she screams at her, and the weight gradually falls off Prez's shoulders. Now that she is back to being just Senri Akane, she weeps hysterically. That's right. If someone's there for her, if she has something to depend on, then there's a path she can walk. Shizuru walks toward them.
Chi. Hai.
She puts a hand on Prez's head. His eyes close.
何をしたんです。
悪い夢なら忘れなきゃいけない。人はきっとそうできてるけど、目の前にある現実ならそこにあるものなんだから、きっとそれは取り除くことができる。どれだけかかるか、本当にそれに向かって手をかざすことはできると思う。
しずる、
結局こうするのがうまくいく方法だったのかもしれないわね。
I didn't think you would come, Nishikujo-san.
私はただのしずるちゃんの付き添いよ。それに、
She looks at the column of light.
ガイアの計画も潰せたわけだし。
しずる carries Akane on her back.
ガイアの聖書、鹿島さくらと言ったかしら。この子はきっと 本当の意味でその思想を受け継いでしまったのね。
She does seem like a different person. I get the feeling I've seen a hatred so vast it'd take centuries to build it up. I can't figure out very much from what Press said, but there was definitely something else influencing her. Does the term holy woman refer to people who can inherit thoughts and ideas like that? It's probably impossible for me to learn the truth now, though. Ah. Come to think of it, what happens to us now? We've worked for Gaia and she was their leader.
So, yeah. Tennoji-kun to Ootori-san wa tabun daijoubu darou kedo, kono ko wa sasuga ni.
Shinpai nai.
Eh?
Shinshin soushitsu joutai, yo hogo kansatsu, watashi ga hiki ukeru.
Shizuru-chan,
kitto. なんとかなる
そうね でも もっといい方法思いついちゃったわ
もう
多分証明もできるわ
そうか
Eh? You can do that?
任せてちょうだい
なんか
Worked out well, right?
はい ただ
Chihaya looks into the light, the fountain of Aurora.
昨夜は帰ってきませんね。いいんです。ギルも言ってたけど、なんとなく分かってたんです。昨夜、いつまでも一緒じゃないって。それに、いろいろ見つかりましたから。昨夜は、ずっと一緒でしたから。わがまま、聞いてあげないとですしね。
Yeah.
ちゃんとお別れできなかったのが、本当に、心残りなんですけど。
Don't cry.
泣いてませんよ。うん。泣いてません。
That's true.
私が泣いてないったら、泣いてないです。
Okay. Now then, let's go.
はい。
When we head back out, the morning sun greets us.Nishikujo-san told the rest of Guardian one thing. The holy woman is dead now. Everyone helped us. Everyone worked with us. Even though they used to be enemies. But it's not just them. Chihaya's with me too. We are holding hands as we walk. A lot's happened. This is a nice way for it to end. That's what I thought. This is the end. Tomorrow we'll start on a new path. Or so I thought.At that moment, we are thrown back into despair. What?